Hello friends, welcome to channel Creative Art. My name is Nilma and on this occasion of Valentine, we are going to paint a pretty lovely rose so that you can gift it to your loved ones. Please do follow all the instructions given in the video and you can easily create this easy beautiful watercolor painting. As this is the beginning for watercolor painting, so I have mentioned all the instructions in the video and all the materials required to make this beautiful colorful rose are mentioned in the description box below as well as shown in the video. To copy this image, please click on the link www.creativearthome.com. So enjoy painting, friends. First of all, I'll list out all the materials which we are going to require for this watercolor painting. I'm going to use Camden Artist watercolors. Okay, these look like this, shade of 18 pack. And for paper, I'm going to use Brustow wet on wet technique paper. This is A4 size paper, 25% cotton. You can also use 100% cotton. I'm going to use a very clean white palette for mixing up the colors and two balls of clean water. And brushes, I'm going to use a flat brush for a flat wash and two civil hair brush, a flat brush and a round brush, and a very thin number 0 long hair brush. Okay, for paper I'm going to use Chitrapat rough texture paper. Here I'm going to pour my colors. We require a lemon yellow color, vermilion hue. I'll also take some cobalt blue. Then for leaves, I'm going to use Embale green and a bit sap green. Okay, so first of all, I'll wet the flower petal. I'm going to make the side. Then taking the favorable color I want and pouring it wet on wet. Thank you. Okay friends, we have finally completed our rose painting. So I'll let it get dry now. Here is our rosebud completely dried up and this is how it looks. Please do tell me how did you find this video and please do not forget to subscribe my channel friends for more watercolor painting videos. So enjoy painting friends.